How to block screenshot or screen recording for your photos on WhatsApp. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start without wasting any time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. First of all, open up your Play Store. Now at the bottom right corner, tap on the search icon. Now simply tap on the search bar and type WhatsApp. Now click on search. Now tap on WhatsApp Messenger. Now make sure to update to the latest version. After updating, simply tap on open. Now go to your chat. Now tap on the camera icon. Now give the permissions. Now select your photo. Now tap on the one icon next to add a caption. Now click on OK. Now tap on send. Now the person you sent the photo won't be able to take a screenshot or screen record that photo. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.